Okay, we're here on the 8th tee box. It is a par 3 that measures 181 yards, well bunkered in the front. Okay, once again, I recommend aim for the middle of the green. It's one of those par 3s. You make par, go on to number 9, and you're a happy camper.